Human headline Derryn Hinch has returned to hospital following his life-saving liver transplant last year. The broadcaster was off the airwaves today while undergoing follow-up surgery at the Austin.
Where they put the new liver in, there's a minor problem with a stent that transfers fluid through from your liver through your bile duct. And so I've had it done a couple of times before. I mean, it's not trivial.
He's expected to return to his drive time slot on 3AW tomorrow.